the king of the swingers, ooh, the jungle VIP.
I'm Coral, I'm 20, and I'm from California, and I'm here to be a Colobus Carer at the Colobus Trust and take care of Tumbo and Betsy, our two resident rehab Colobus. Right now, Molly is on Betsy duty, so I'm just watching Tumbo hang out in this tree up here. She's just eating some mean leaves. Tumbo is about a year and a half old. She came here about 6 months, and she was abandoned because she, not sure why entirely she was abandoned, but because of it she was stressed and she had a huge swollen stomach. So she got brought in, restored back to health, and now we're integrating her back with the wild troop. And she's doing marvelous at that.
Good ideas grow on trees deep in the woods. A narrator speaks, I claw and clamor. Ideas grow on trees. Good ideas grow.
Tumbo going back in for the night.
Good ideas grow on trees deep in the woods. A narrator speaks, I claw and clamor. Good ideas grow.
Just come in seconds ago. His mom died. They both fell out of a tree together, and he was found on the ground, still holding on to her. So a kind man from Tiwi Beach bikes her over, and her or him, we're actually not sure what it is yet. He is about a month old, I think, and right now he's on a banana and mushy cereal diet. He's going to be put into an enclosure soon with another young vervet monkey, and hopefully he'll be able to be released soon. I'm going to take care of him throughout the night and see how it goes tomorrow, because a Colobus Carer's day is never over.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, ooh, the jungle VIP.